On the stage, you've probably seen him on in feature films and HBO's Nick Jr. Get, put your hands together for Nick Jr. Nick Miller Jr. No relation whatsoever.
I guess you call this the acoustic portion part of the show, right?
Yeah. Exactly. We got live and loud in a moment.
So all of these acoustic songs are range choices, by the way. So this is a song that I wrote, every time I tell this, the number gets bigger, 35, 34 years ago, something like that. It's about friendship, and I actually wrote it with two of my oldest friends, so at least I wrote about what I know, so that's because that's what they say you should do, you should write about what you know. It's called Forever.